Hello and welcome to Lebanon. We're glad you're visiting. I wanted to tell you a little bit about Lebanon. Lebanon is among one of the smallest countries in the world. Lebanon is located in the Middle East, and it is bordered on the north and on the east side by the country of Syria, and it's bordered by Israel, the country on the south. On the west side of Lebanon is the beautiful Mediterranean Sea. It's a beautiful country, yet small. It has a lot of terrain, a lot of mountains, and the regions are very vast and different from one part of the country to the other. Now, this year's International Festival, we are focusing on natural resources, and I wanted to point out four natural resources of the country of Lebanon. First, I would like to talk about the arable lands. The arable lands is a term used for good growing soil or area that is good for growing crops, fruits, and vegetables. And the area is known as the Baca Valley. In the Baca Valley, the soil is so rich and lush. There is wonderful growing of crops, fruits, vegetables, and the wonderful grape leaves, which Lebanon is known for. Also, some of the natural resources in the north is salt. Salt domes have been mined for many, many years, even dating back as early as 1400 BC. Not so much now, but it is in the past, has been a very rich area for production of salt. The other natural resources is the oil and gas industry. Off the coast of Lebanon in the Mediterranean Sea, there are vast deposits of oil and natural gas. And another natural resource is limestone. And limestone is a sedimentary rock which is used in the creation and making of cement, which is why many of the homes and buildings and structures in Lebanon are of stone, cement, concrete. So this is the landscape, and this is the primary construction material which is used in Lebanon. Again, Lebanon is a very beautiful country, and there's so many different opportunities and different textures and terrains. For example, you can be snow skiing in the northern mountains of Lebanon, and in the same afternoon, you can be laying on the beach on the Mediterranean in the sunshine. Thank you for visiting our country. We hope one day you will get to visit Lebanon. Thank you. Have a good day.